with Olympian swimmer Elvis Burrows, who's ranked 26th in the world and number one in the Caribbean. Elvis, this is your first MMA fight, so what do you think of all the action?
It's pretty exciting, a lot more intense than I expected. This is my first fight, as you said, and just excited to be here.
Who do you think is faster, swimmers or MMA guys?
Well, probably on land, I'm going to say the MMA guys, but in the water, we can take them.
In the 2012 Olympics, you missed qualifications by a mere 0.04 of a second. Are you planning on competing in Rio?
Yes, I am, but when I did miss the cut, I was injured, so I was getting ahead of myself. But now that I've stepped back and taken some time off, did some rehab, I'm ready to train again, focus, and get back into it.
How does one prepare for the 2016 Olympics? What are you doing now to get prepared for that?
Well, for me, I take it year by year. I felt in 2012, I was so focused on, 2012, even though it was maybe two years away. So this year, this time around, I'm focusing on just year by year. So this year I have the Commonwealth Games, which is basically the Olympics for all of the British territories or former British territories. And then after that, there's short course world championships. And then next year, there's long course world championships. And the year after that is the Olympics. So I will be trying to hit my goal times at these meets, and I will focus on the Olympics when that time comes to it.
I also read that you're a music producer, is that right? So let's talk a little bit about that then.
I produce music and write songs for different artists. I don't sing or do anything. I just do the music and the lyrics, and I then pass it on to different artists to perform themselves, and I just get the credit for that.
Can you share with us any of the musical things that you've written?
I have a few. If you look me up, you can find some of my tracks on iTunes or Beatport and stuff like that.
I'm kind of being shy. You don't want to sing a little bit for me right here?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
Elvis Burrows, thank you so much for taking the time to interview with us.